Well, to be honest, the police don't really fuck with me, my black male father, any of the other young black males that I know because we're not out in the community committing crimes and getting the police called on us. I'm not selling dope out of my house and getting no-knock warrants for my arrest. Also, in the event that I was under arrest, I'm not poor. I have the money to afford a lawyer and fight a case in court, so I'm not gonna sit there on the streets and fight a police officer and think that's gonna lead to anything positive. If I get pulled over, I've already got my wallet on my dashboard because I already know what he's gonna ask me for. Moving slowly, making sure your hands are visible, these are things that you have to understand. And you say, well, why do you have to do that? Because CNN doesn't show you the videos where cops walk up to cars and get fucking shot at. That doesn't sell. I've had several interactions with police, none of which have led to my death because I didn't do stupid shit. This person is obviously very ignorant. This is a stupid ass comment.